slightly. And here comes Basil Butcher, who's done so well in this series. A very fine player indeed.
This will be Locke's seventh over, bowling to Butcher. And a friendly full pitch, but fielded by Truman at cover. And it's a skied one, but it's safe. It goes for four. Bolas was behind the square leg umpire, but it went well over his head.
Locked out. Fielded by Close, and it could be a run out, but it's the wrong end. And he might get back.
Oh dear, anyway, bad luck. Brian Close, he'd thrown it this end, of course, he'd have been halfway up the wicket.
And here comes Derek Shackleton from the Vauxhall end, his first spell of the afternoon. And a very loud shout, he was pretty well forward. Not out, says Rhodes. Well worth a shout, I would think. Two-thirds forwards, perhaps?
Yes, I would say very well. You see, he obviously played up the wrong line there. It doesn't necessarily mean that a man playing forward shouldn't be given out LBW.
...131 for two. Shackleton, Butcher the batsman, and Barrington the fieldsman. Well fielded, Locke. They think about a run and rightly decide against it. Butcher goes to 22. West Indies now 132 for two, and England badly needing a wicket. Last wicket fell at 1 o'clock. Now that's a good stroke. Edridge won't catch that, or will he? Yes, he'll just cut it off. And they'll take three.
Shackleton, Conrad Hunt.
And this time he's given himself out, he's walking. At last Conrad Hunt has got a tickle. And I suppose really it had to happen sooner or later. 152 for three. Hunt, the vice-captain, has gone for 80, caught behind by Parks off Shackleton.
So now we're going to see probably the greatest all-rounder. I think he is the greatest all-rounder in the world, Garfield Sobers.
Lovely, easy stroke to start with. Fielded by Truman, a very good fling. Sobers on his way. 153 for three. This is Shackleton's 18th over. 1 for 30 so far. And that's high over Barrington at, by the square leg umpire for four runs. Butcher comes into the 40s. 43 he's made. Fine stroke that. 6-4. 165 for three.
Well, I would think eight overs to the new ball. Tony Locke this end. I think probably Ted Dexter himself will probably go on at the nursery end, the Vauxhall end.
And he feels he's run out. round Basil Butcher. That's a very, very rare occurrence indeed. A magnificent shot off the back foot by Somers, deflected onto the wicket. I think it was going to hit the wicket anyway, and it touched Locke's hand en route. Basil Butcher backing up, stranded without a chance. Wretched luck on Basil Butcher, who can hardly be out in the more